So sometimes, you know, you have a family member that dies and you love them and you love the, you know, seven dumpsters full of stuff that they've accumulated over the last 50 years. And they've all left it in this house for you to deal with when they're gone. And that was the case in our family, at least, when my grandfather died. But most people aren't ready to sell their house right away when a family member dies. It takes them anywhere from 4 to 6 months, sometimes even a year, to go through all that stuff, to take out the family memorabilia and the things that are truly important, and leave the rest. When you're ready to sell, give us a call. We'll take it as is, where is, no repairs, no cleaning out needed. Anything that you've left, we'll be happy to dispose of. We'll take it to DI or the Salvation Army and then get rid of the stuff that isn't of any worth. But we'd be happy to help you in this time. Let us know, and we will go when it comes to helping you out and buying your house. Thank you.